all fading on the dark streets. Heartbeats don't lie. Something's going down tonight.
Boys just rolled up to Mickey D's. Get some fueling for this workout, man. It's gonna be a long one. I've been, eating pretty healthy these past couple months. Shalvey's, he's really craving a little Big Mac combo, so let's see what he gets.
What do you want? Shalvey.
Are you getting anything?
Yeah, but, like, you go first.
Oh. No, you go first.
I'm sorry, what else is there for 10 pieces with buffalo?
Two cheeseburgers. Can I just have one McChicken, please?
The boys are just repping them. One McChicken. I always snack on the way here. These little Harvest green pea snacks. Really, the whole bag, 390 calories.
Yo, let me try one of the Harvest snacks.
50 grams of carb. I'm going to be fueled for this, man. 390 calories only. Check them out, Giant Eagle, man. 250 milligrams of sodium for the whole bag. 50 grams of carbs and 15 grams of protein. That's what I call freaking pre-workout snack right there, baby.
So Jacob's gonna be staying with me tonight. Brought him up from Columbus to come film at Old School Iron with me, Ryan, and then like Nikki and Allie. So this is his freaking room for the day.
Oh yeah.
That shit, man. It's all you, man. You might need some more room. Oh, got a visitor too.
Oh my gosh, what's up?
So yeah, we're gonna get changed here really quick and then get our pre-workout drinks ready, and then we're gonna head up, meet up with Ryan, and then get the workout kicked off.
Also, I just want to make a note, Fitletics just had a huge drop with all brand new tees, Henleys, a lot of joggers too. These joggers are freaking teed, man. I can't even show you, but if you guys want to check out any of these brand new items that dropped, hit up fitletics.com, use code KNOAK. It greatly supports me and I appreciate you guys a lot.
We just pulled up to Old School Iron Gym. We got the pre-workout in the tank. Pink lemonade this time, not blue raspberry. Pink lemonade is like a close second of mine, so if you guys want to check that out, BPN subs, code NOAK, get you 10% off on that. I'm here with my boy, Jacob. He is sipping on some Gorilla Mode and some Gorilla Nitric, I think. We don't really go hand in hand, you know, BPN guy over here, Gorilla, but it is what it is. Just get your freaking caffeine in.
Nah,
and you're
we don't
fine.
Mess with beta alanine out here, man. We
so
don't need any of that.
What's on your agenda today? Because I have squat and bench. I think Ryan has squat and bench. You can't squat anymore because of your quads.
Yeah, my squat is it's messed up.
Jacob can't really squat right now, so I think he's just going to do strictly bench.
Yeah, I'm going to do bench and then like entirely push accessories. Okay. So just like hella, just like delt volume, tricep volume afterwards.
There you have it, folks. Let's get inside. Let's get this baby rolling.
Let's go.
Today is Monday. Almost 2 weeks out here, right? I don't even know what to say. I'm so freaking anxious right now. So I filmed a Thursday workout, a Friday workout. I'm gonna do a Monday now. So Monday, they're more like strength based, but more volume than on a typical Wednesday or Friday. So today, I got my single at 8. I have a top set of 4 and almost 88%. So that's gonna be exciting to see. I don't even know. That's gonna be like 365 for 4. And then some back offs and the same thing for bench. So we're gonna warm up on squat here. Let's freaking crush it today.
Any words?
It's gonna be a good day, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's go.
Let's go!
RP -5.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's Last time you hit four, last time you hit 405 here, it was like a one rep max, RP 10. It was like RP 10.
Feeling freaking fantastic, man. 405 coming in every time to the gym and hitting 405. It's absolutely crazy. This is my one rep max probably 7 months, 8 months ago. Now I can do like 2-3 reps max. That's growth right there. So we're gonna finish up with a single. We got a top we got a top set of four right now, 365. And then some back down. Let's freaking get right back into it.
Is that even hard for you?
Yeah.
Get tight, control it. Settle it.
Let's go. Today, I think I was gonna try bringing in my stance just a little bit so I could hit depth easier and see how it feels. Still doing my Nordic curls and everything.
Yeah, there we go.
Feeling better, but still a little bit of pain.
I'm feeling like all compressed and shit. Like,
dude, yeah, I have like some weird like spinal stuff going on, man.
Not what we want.
It's like I'm not really doing anything that impressive though right now.
Right.
Like Wheeze is out here squatting 683 or whatever.
The kid's just a freak though.
I guess. And he's like, oh, I have zero pain. I'm like,
give us a little speech. Give us a speech. Come on.
I can't hear.
Come on. Get up. Easy. Come on.
Okay, we're still going.
Easy. Come on. Let's go. One more. Finish.
Control it.
Let it settle. Let it settle.
Big brace. Let's go.
Get it out of there!
Nice! That was easy.
Things are heating up here, you know. Rod just hit 605 right there, freaking speedy. I hit 405 speedy. Goodness. I don't know, expecting some big numbers in CNAS, baby. Let's keep the momentum going. We're gonna move on to bench right now. After an hour and a half of squatting, feeling a little fatigued, a little drained. Low expectations for this bench session, but we'll get through it. Still hit our singles when we need to do, and keep pushing the sky, baby.
So we got some post-workout Chipotle to replenish our body from that workout. that's gonna wrap up the video. Hope you guys enjoy that one. If you did like this one, like the video, all right? I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Have a good one. Peace.